This is how you change out a battery on a CS4070. Turning the device around, there will be a latch above the battery. Pull that upwards and insert your thumb into the groove on the bottom of the battery to release the battery. Pull out the battery. Grab your new battery. Insert it into the device, like so, till you hear it click. And the battery is swapped out. Then you can take your other battery to charge into the cradle. Red indicator light will come on, showing that it is charging.